welcome to Sounds, coming to you the first hour from the Gold Coast in Queensland, the Sunshine Coast, and then the second 2 hours from Brisbane. How you doing, bud? All right? On the show today, we will take you down the coast to see Playroom and Beryl Carnell down there. Some of the beautiful girls will be coming with us. Come on in, girls. Say, we've got some nice guys over here too. You'll meet them in a moment. Then we'll sneak up to SeaWorld. You'll have a look at all the rides in SeaWorld. And then in the next 2 hours, you will see two very special guests among the other people from Brisbane. And those two guests are some of the guys out of Black Sabbath and also George Benson.
We want sounds!
On the queue like a little baby bottom. It's a beautiful. Let's get stuck into the show. David Essex and Hot Love. We'll go down the coast, girls. Come on. It's nice and hot here too at Surfers Paradise on the lovely Gold Coast in beautiful Queensland. That, of course, was David Essex. Another group that are very, very hot are ABBA. They're hot with this one. They've got a brand new album coming out. In fact, it'll be out in just a few days' time. Just ready for you to buy your mum or your dad the album for Christmas. This one, the single, is called On and On and On and On. On and on and on and on. They go with hit after hit. ABBA, great new single. We're here on the Gold Coast. We'll do this for about another 45 minutes or so, and then we'll move to Brisbane and do 2 hours live from Brisbane for you. So keep on watching Sounds, and let's have a look at this glorious scenery for just a tick. Welcome back to Sounds. Just a little further up the coast at Broad Beach now, on top of the Hi-Ho Motel, which is a homestead motor inn, and Mac Tolliday is the man in charge. You can see the beautiful scenery behind us. If ever you're in the area, pop in, see Mac. He's a good place to stay, and he'll also probably buy you a drink as well. Lemonade, something like that. There's the scenery, and here comes Kenny Rogers and Lady. You would not be dead for dollars. Can you have a look at that sight out behind us there? Broad Beach on the Gold Coast, and we're sitting up top of the Hi-Ho Motel, a homestead motor inn. Don't forget, if you come this way, drop in. That was Kenny Rogers, who was voted sex symbol of the 80s, and his song there, Lady. Our next song is called Why Do Lovers Break Each Other's Hearts? Good question. Could be the next hit for Show Waddy Waddy. Let's have a look at it. This is Central Rock on the Gold Coast. It's called The Playroom. If you haven't been here yet, wait around and find out all about it, and I know you'll come here shortly. People from all over the world come to The Playroom. Beryl Carnell is the lady behind The Playroom. She put it all together, and she'll tell us all about it right after we have a look at Midnight Rock's Al Stewart. Yes, Al Stewart in Midnight Rock's Beryl Carnell from The Playroom. How long has the place been open?
Oh, 14 years now, Don.
Your idea?
Yes, entirely.
And who would be the group you'd say that was the biggest drawing group that you've had in?
Well, in the old days, of course, the Troubadours and Johnny O'Keefe.
Yeah, Troubadours.
But currently, well, you can't beat Split Enz, Cold Chisel, Angels, My Six, Mental, Australian Crawl, all those people work
together. They all do well. You're talking about big numbers too, aren't you? But we won't go into that, will we? Now, the body painting has been very big down there. Tell us about that. The lady Rhonda is right behind us.
Yes, well, we've just had the third national body painting at the Playroom, and it's becoming bigger every year. And as you can see, Rhonda looks really stunning.
Very stunning.
And the surfboard that you can...
Is there anything under the paint?
No, only bikini.
And what about the boards? What are they for?
Well, we're giving one board away every Friday night now to anybody that's in the room by 9 o'clock. One of those hot stuff... Playroom.
Not to everybody, but one lucky person.
Everybody that's in the room by 9 is in the draw.
Oh, great. Right. And for Christmas, the Playroom. I could get a few days off over Chrissy. I might be this way. Can I pop in and who will I see?
Oh, I'd love to have you, Don.
Thank you.
Well, if you come New Year's Eve, of course, you'll see My Six and Jimmy and the Boys. Stay for Ham and Eggs. We run all night.
Right. Ham and Eggs after Jimmy and the Boys, I'm not sure.
But we will have our new video lounge open by then.
Oh, good.
And we're televising live from the stage, and we have video right through the whole Playroom.
And that big weekend that's coming up, did you pay $20 and what do you get?
Right. Two nights of Cold Chisel. That's Thursday and Friday, the 11th and 12th of December. And on the Saturday night, Dr. Feelgood. And on the Sunday night, Jojo, Zeph and the Falcons. And
Dr.
for $20.
Feelgood. $20 you get in to see them all. Dr. Feelgood. What a good idea. We'll play that song now. Beryl, Rhonda, thank you for being here. Thank you for allowing us to come down to the playroom and have a couple with you. This is called No Mo Do Yakimo. Dr. Feelgood, they're on their way to the playroom here on the Gold Coast. Welcome back to Sounds in Qantas Stadium at SeaWorld. You can see the dolphins in back of me doing their thing as they do each and every day, and they draw hundreds and hundreds of people per day to SeaWorld. There's the flume, and there are dozens and dozens of other things that we can ride, so we'll get to those in just a tick. But first, let's get into another song. In just a heartbeat, the cousin of Rocky and the nephew of the old Johnny. This is Billy Burnett. In just a heartbeat. I reckon this is a setup from the album by Cliff Richard called I'm No Hero. Every man is next on the show. The flume cost $1 million. Probably the most popular ride here at SeaWorld. If you're ever up here, get along and have a ride of it. It's a waterborne roller coaster and a beauty. Here comes Cliff. Cliff Richard and every man off the album I'm No Hero, and you can tell that after seeing me ride the flume. Turtles down here. Out there, some rides. Over there, the Dockside Tavern, which is a fun parlour. I'm going to get a couple of guys together, and while you watch this next record, we'll be over there having a game, right? The next song is by a guy called Dan Peek, who used to be a member of America. He's now found Jesus and God. He's into religion. And this track is a fairly religious track. We'll have a look at it. Divine Lady, Dan Peek. Let's go over and have a game. It's not yet. SeaWorld, and as you can see, the skiers and particularly the clowns get up to all sorts of crazy things. It really is a lot of fun. Just have a little bit more of a look at the boys in action, and here now are the models with two people per square kilometre. Hey, they've had a big year in 1980, and they'll have an even bigger one next year, 1981. The models and two people per square kilometre. This is Adventure Island in SeaWorld. We'll look around a little more, but just before we do, she talks in stereo. Gary Mirick is next. Tell you what, we've had a great time at SeaWorld and a great time on the Gold Coast. At SeaWorld in particular, you can't spend enough time to see everything. So, mums and dads, if you've got kids and you come up this way, you should make your way here. Have a go at that. The boats and the fun parlours. There are just so many things that we haven't got to show you. I'm sorry. But you can come live and see them yourself, and it's not too dear either. Have a good day when you get here. We've got to say ta-da from the Gold Coast now. Heading up to Brisbane, we'll do the next 2 hours of Sounds live from the studios of Channel 7 in Brisbane. See you in just a few moments. Take it up with Major Matchbox, and when you ask about love, Major Matchbox here. Goodbye, SeaWorld.